Maintaining healthy cholesterol levels is essential for overall cardiovascular health. Omega-3 fatty acids are a type of polyunsaturated fats that have been widely studied for their numerous health benefits, including their potential to lower cholesterol levels. Incorporating foods rich in omega-3 fatty acids into your diet can be an effective and natural way to support heart health. In this video, we will explore 8 such foods that are not only delicious but also provide significant amounts of omega-3 fatty acids to help lower cholesterol levels. 1. Fatty fish. Fatty fish, such as salmon, mackerel, and sardines, are excellent sources of omega-3 fatty acids. These fish are rich in two essential omega-3 fatty acids, eicosapentaenoic acid and docosahexaenoic acid, which have been shown to lower triglycerides and increase HDL good cholesterol levels, effectively reducing overall cholesterol levels. 2. Chia seeds. Chia seeds are tiny black seeds packed with omega-3 fatty acids, fiber, and antioxidants. Consuming chia seeds can help regulate cholesterol levels by reducing LDL bad cholesterol and triglycerides. They can be sprinkled over salads, added to smoothies, or used as an egg substitute in baking recipes. 3. Flax seeds. Flax seeds are another fantastic plant-based source of omega-3 fatty acids. These seeds are rich in alpha-linolenic acid, which the body converts into EPA and DHA. Flax seeds have been associated with reduced LDL cholesterol levels and inflammation markers, making them a valuable addition to a heart-healthy diet. 4. Walnuts. Walnuts are not only delicious but also an excellent source of omega-3 fatty acids. They contain ALA and other heart-healthy nutrients like fiber, antioxidants, and plant sterols. Studies have shown that incorporating walnuts into your diet can help lower LDL cholesterol levels and improve overall heart health. 5. Hemp seeds. Hemp seeds are highly nutritious and provide a good balance of omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids. These small seeds are rich in ALA, making them beneficial for maintaining healthy cholesterol levels. Hemp seeds can be added to salads, yogurt, smoothies, or used as a topping for various dishes. 6. Soybeans. Soybeans and soy-based products like tofu and edamame are not only a great source of plant-based protein but also rich in omega-3 fatty acids. The omega-3 content in soy products helps reduce LDL cholesterol and triglyceride levels, making them a heart-healthy choice. 7. Spinach. Spinach is a leafy green vegetable that offers a wide array of nutrients, including omega-3 fatty acids. While not as high in omega-3s as fish or nuts, spinach is an excellent option for vegetarians or those seeking plant-based sources. Incorporating spinach into your meals can contribute to a well-rounded diet that supports healthy cholesterol levels. 8. Olive oil. Although not a significant source of omega-3 fatty acids, olive oil contains monounsaturated fats that can help lower LDL cholesterol when used as a substitute for unhealthy fats like butter or margarine. Adding olive oil to your cooking and salad dressings is a heart-healthy choice that complements a diet rich in omega-3 fatty acids. Incorporating foods rich in omega-3 fatty acids into your diet is an effective way to lower cholesterol levels and promote heart health. Fatty fish, chia seeds, flax seeds are all delicious options that provide essential omega-3 fatty acids. By making these foods a regular part of your meals, you can take a proactive approach towards maintaining healthy cholesterol levels and supporting your overall well-being. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to like and subscribe our channel for more informative and exciting videos on health and nutrition. Thanks for watching.